Every year, thousands of letters come into the General Post Office in New York City, addressed to Santa Claus, care of the North Pole. This year, one of those letters stood out like a shining light. I'd like to read it to you. Dear Santa, usually I write to ask you for toys and games, but this year I don't think you ought to send me any. Oh, not that I haven't been a good boy. In fact, Santa, I've been trying especially hard to be good because there is something I want more than anything right now. And that's a world to grow up in. Gosh, the way Mommy and Daddy have been talking lately has really got me worried. They're saying that another big war may start real soon and that there is nothing that anyone can do about it. Well, that's bad enough, but I hear that this time they have a new super bomb that can kill all the people and the kids too. And they say that nobody is going to win this war because there won't be anyone left to fight. Gee, Santa, I guess I'm too young to really understand what it's all about, but you're so smart, I bet you know what to do. They say that you get to see all the people in the world in one night. Well, Santa, I was wondering if instead of bringing them presents this year, you couldn't kind of talk to them and leave behind the feeling I know I get every year when Christmas rolls around. Mom calls it the love of Christmas. And what it does is it makes everyone feel warm inside and act kind of nice to everybody else, even if they were real mad at them before. If you could do that, Santa, I'll bet there'd never be a war again. And I'd have a world to grow up in. P.S. If it does work out, Santa, I could sure use a new sled.